The voiceover was done with VoiceMaker text-to-speech software. Link is in the description. If your random.range is not working, then on the top type, using random equals UnityEngine.random. It's working. Thanks for watching.